Joseph was taken to Egypt in chains and sold, where he was bought by a captain named Potiphar.
I could really live in style.
And he did.
Oh, I did.
Joseph was an unimportant slave who found he liked his master. Consequently, worked much harder, even with devotion. Potiphar could see that Joseph was a cut above the average, made him leader of his household, maximum promotion.
What does it mean? Well, you know that.